Hey guys, Matt here from Epic Soccer Training. I want to take you through a lesson that's basic. It's how to kick a soccer ball. Okay, so there's a few type of kicks that we can do, but I want to teach you kind of the three basic fundamental kicks that everybody should know. You should be able to do them with your right foot and your left foot as well. So let me take you through some of those and kind of give you the fundamentals of how to do them properly. You want to make sure that you actually have the correct form, because a lot of people always ask me, playing professional soccer, how did you actually get that rocket hard shot? I'm a pretty small guy. And one of them is just having the correct form and knowing where to actually kick the ball. And a lot of coaches don't really teach you this, so I want to kind of give you the basics of how to do it. So I'm going to go here, and the first one that we're going to go over is just a basic pass. And what you want to do with the pass, you want to remember, is you're going to be kicking with the inside of your foot. Most of you are righty. If you've been watching my videos, you know I'm a lefty. So again, what you want to do for you righties is you want to kick the ball at the base of your foot. A lot of times where people make the biggest mistake is they kick the ball more on the end here. And that's what you want to do for more of a chip, which we'll get to in a second. But what you want to do is you want to hit it at the base of your ankle, because not only is there more surface area, but you have more power, because it's where your foot can actually lock in place. So what you want to do is you just want to lock your ankle, and you just kind of want to drive through. You know, don't just hit the ball and stop, but get your foot in and really drive through. So let me show you one right here. When I kick it to Chaz, is you know, you want to put your foot up, lock it, and follow through. And it should just be a good one on the ground. And again, we can get some loft too, but we're going to work on that one in the second one. So here you go, Chaz. Can't wait to see the comments for this guy. Okay, so again, if you're going right footed here, so you guys can see, you're going to lock your ankle up and you're just going to drive through. So give it a nice little, you know, a lot of torque, a lot of quick, you know, so hit it at the base of your ankle. Here you go, Chaz. So again, and that's one of your basic passes. It's going to be very effective, and it's going to leave your teammate with an easier ball to trap. Now the next one here, the next one I want to teach you is going to be just a basic chip. And that's where we're going down the foot more, to where you're getting to, it's like a golf motion. You want to go underneath the ball and just kind of sweep underneath, and you want to do that more with your toe. So as I come through, you want to be on the inside part of the ball, whereas when we did a pass, your foot is completely behind the ball in the ankle. See, your pass is going to be like there. Your chip is going to just be kind of, your chip is just going to kind of be swiped underneath like a golf club, you know? So again, and one of the easiest ways to do that is actually take your foot, and instead of leaving it flat, you actually want to kind of tilt your foot up a little bit and lean back so you can really get under it kind of like a golf club. So again, let me kind of do a quick chip for you. So again, when I do a chip, I like to chip on the very inside of the ball. And you want to just lean back, drive through it, you know, and you'll get that little backspin. And again, you know you have one of the better chips. That one had a little bit of curve, which, you know, when you want to start getting into bending a ball, you know, you're going to start seeing the spin go this way. Let me see a ball, Chaz. But until then, what you want to do to get a nice ball, let me actually see if I can chip it up top, is you want to just drive through and just get a plain backspin. See how it's just going basically backwards? That's what you want to do. So the third one that we want to do is going to be a driven shot. See that one too? And what you want to do with the shot is, okay, so just to recap, we have the ball here. That's a pass on the inside. That's more of that backwards chip that we want to get. Well, when you're doing a regular shot and you want to drive through it and get the most power possible, what you want to do is plant your foot a little bit out wide, because what that's going to do is when you come through, because you're going to want to stay and keep your knee over top of the ball, and you still want to go more towards the inside of the ball. And again, when you get into the Epic Soccer Training course, I'm going to teach you absolutely how to do this, where you can get the hardest shot that you possibly can. But what you want to do is kick on the inside of the ball and really drive through it. So I'm just going to do a light one here so you can see. But lean forward, kick it on the inside of the ball, and then if you want to keep going up more, you know, just go up on the ball. So that's just a light one right there. But you really want to stay back, lock your ankle, hit it more on the inside of your foot right here, because that's going to be the most power and the most surface area as well. See it? So again, I want you to work on those three things. Work on them with both feet. That's a lot of the problem with most people, is they don't work on it with both feet. You know, work on getting in the corners, And again, so those are the three basics. I'm gonna have more tricks where you can do different kicks, you know, all that type of stuff. But until then, go through those. And then also don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Let me know what you guys wanna learn. You know, I'm here for you guys. So also just, you know, rate, do whatever you guys do, and I'll come by and personally answer them for you. And if you wanna get more information about how I went from just being an average soccer player to actually becoming an All-American and playing professional soccer player, just click the link below the video right now, and you'll see a great video I did for you. All right, take care.